Oh, it's lagging.
Yeah, look up.
Where'd you go?
Did you go past the door?
Or
you
just at the altar? I'm at the altar.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. Hold
on. Oh, we're no longer.
I'll just invite you again. We're right here, anyways. Yeah, guys, so overall, though, I mean, this game, if you guys ever do want to try, it's only like 30 bucks. Not bad. Even though it is an old game, however. It is a 2000... They updated it last in 2018. I don't know when it was made, though. I'm waiting for you to join.
I'm trying to join.
Nice.
I haven't loaded in yet.
Yeah, I know. I love the concept of this game. The abilities that you have whenever you fight, having the different martial arts skills, practicing the different classes, honestly, it makes the game very fun. I think that the fighting the bosses also felt really good. And I mean, if you're fighting it by yourself, you know, if you're just playing the game, it's pretty cool. But when you fight with friends, it's much more fun.
Yeah. We create the Beach Oasis Academy.
Exactly. I think I'm going to go fight a guy up here, though. He's fine.
Hold up.
No, it's not here. We're not moving.
Jeez, it's lagging so hard for me.
This is it.
Down there?
Pull out your sword if you can.
I can't.
I call this one.
Oh, she parried me. Bitch ass woman.
Yeah, oh my god, that was yo, you can come and you got this. You got this self test.
I don't got this. Oh my.
Hang in there, hang in there, hang in there. Dun, 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 dun. I'll be over soon.
Is somebody else fighting her?
I know, it's me.
Oh.
We did it, dude. We did it. We have locked the skill to remove each other's power. Very, very powerful in combat. making the opponent unable to heal or throw out weapons.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna invest in this stamina. Alright. Are you ready?
Yep.
You've had a lot of training. You've been growing exponentially. You're wrong. You're learning your combos and your ways. And this will be your trial. The door beckons.
Defeat the masked ones.
This is it.
It's telling me to defeat the masked ones.
Defeat the masked ones?
Yeah.
Wait. Is there any more bosses on the map for you?
Shouldn't be.
Because I opened the door. Does it show a glowing dot on the board?
I mean, I'm not at a shrine, so I can't tell you. I'm trying to find a shrine.
Well, does it show on the door, though? It's on the board.
Show what?
It shows you how many, because, like, I think it may not have counted since you were down or something. Or do you want me to bring you in?
I'm in the middle of a fight right now, I can't. How would I tell if it there's a boss?
I mean, usually it's yellow health, but there's two main yellow.
No, how do I not tell from the door that there's a boss still?
You see like a glowing dot somewhere?
Yep, at the door. It's the fucking girl.
Oh no! It's okay, it's because you were down, that's why. It didn't give it to you, dude. Oh, dude, it's okay. You want me to help you with it?
Yeah.
Alright.
How do I invite you?
You go to the altar, then you... I use social. And then you go on the invite.
I don't know where the altar is, though.
You don't know where it is?
No.
You don't know how to get back there? I invited
no,
you.
No, I don't.
I don't know.
Oh, there we go. Art. Social. I invited you.
Ready?
Yep.
Ready to get out of here?
Yep.
At least you don't have to run like all the way back.
Alright. The door is open.
Dude, this is where I remember, dude, this is, you know. This is where I think it's one of the hardest pieces of the game.
Oh, I remember seeing you do this.
Until I get my shards, I will use my own. Yeah, we can go that way.
Gone.
It's so ferocious. That you see that slap just boom.
Yeah. Stay off my bro.
Ready? Oh, I thought that was my mom. Should've they took the ass kicking academy.
Yep. Would have done better against the Masters of Ass Kicking.
By the way, this is for a cool Masters. It's not better, but it's cool.
Oh! I survived the fall. I am a god. Yes. I am a god.
Well, now you gotta come all the way up here, and I'm gonna take your loot. Bye. Oh, wait. You fell, like, right there, dude. Oh my god. Here, come on. Did you fell all the way down to the bottom?
Yep.
What are you doing?
I guess it's because I landed on top of someone else's head. Like, I landed on top of his head as he died. I think that's how I survived.
Even though I like the frog one. But this is pretty cool.
Hold up. I'm trying to upgrade my skills.
Definitely not annoying at all.
What does vitality do again?
Increases your stamina / duration of combo / running.
That's vitality? I'm pretty sure that would be endurance.
I'm not sure.
Because endurance is what would deal with stamina. And your ability to continue to do so.
Let me check with that.
Oh, I have another level
endurance,
up, so.
Endurance increases maximum stamina.
Oh, vitality increases health.
Well, this is it.
I climbed the spire.
The final boss, my friend.
Seriously?
Yeah, you get the final sword.
This is the end of the game?
Well, for now, but it's not like the ending. It's just kind of like the end of this and onto other things to get better. This is kind of the beginning of evolving. So it's beginning of being a noob. Pretty much. This is the in qualifying pass. Even though, dude, I love it up here, dude. Look how high it is. Look overall, it's pretty nice. Wait, what's up here? Oh.
Alright. This is.
You look down. Oh, you're high. Dude, look down, dude. Oh my gosh. It never ends. It's crazy looking, though.
So we're at the beginning of the end?
Yes, which the end is the beginning, because now we have to master moves, master of combo set, and then we'll have to fight trials. join schools, master those moves. Because once you beat the game, you have access to trials. Which then you have to fight like an army of people. But we're not going to do that this one. So if you guys want to see more of this content, however, you guys hit that like, subscribe button down below. Because so, we haven't so this is it. You want one last rematch before you have to fight your final boss?
Let's go defeat this boss.
You want to be the boss or you want to fight first?
The boss.
Good luck.
Okay.
I got this, dude. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Is easy. You are undisciplined.
Set us our neperio. Los contramaneju.
Oh, I hate pairing. Pairing is horrible. I hate this so much. I hate pairing you. I don't know why I made it. Like, you're making it so much harder for yourself whenever you parry. Because you don't even get your stuff back.
Setas vienen ala. Nekdotem mekas lepard. Tam exem parendural. Portes chur. Exem ashlon de maler. Chrysalis Metallum. Apanas.
Oh, God. Flow? Oh my god, I'm... Oh no, sweat mode. No, 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 you can't do this to me. She had a sliver of HP in this screaming game. No. This game's screaming. Oh no.
Damn.
It's so much harder being a pairing now.